modern version of Celeb TV News Bets. Today we have a surprise guest, Mr. Pat Mulder, agent for the FBI of the TV series The X-Files. We heard that Mr. Mulder will explain to us what happened to him and Dana Scully, the other agent, when they were in Rachel Nevada while following what happened. Tell us, Mr. Mulder, we have reports about some mysterious lights and a lot of flashes and a lot of sirens. What was going on?
Hello, Mauricio. You have a nice TV studio.
You know, Mauricio, Dana was scared and she farted. But smelled like McDonald's fries.
Oh, please, Mulder, be serious.
But you farted,
But Mulder, even the cop was an actor, and the laser beam special effects and a stun gun. What a joke. Mauricio asked Mulder here what truth he discovered in Rachel Nevada. Ha ha.
You guys discover any real thing or any real Martians out there? So everything was a movie set. They were filming a movie.
But Mauricio and Scully, I know the truth is still out there, especially in Area 51. I will get to it someday.
Yes, Molina, maybe the truth is out there, but, you know, for now, somebody's hiding the truth. Dana stayed to dance a little bit with some guests that are on the other room. Okay? Just, maybe you wanna...
Exciting to dance with your celebrity guests, okay? Maybe I can forget about that embarrassment with Mulder. I can show you some moves. Mulder and Mauricio wanna join me dancing, or better yet, just watch me.